Advisor to Prime Minister on Economic Affairs Mr. Hismail says the government has no program to get a loan from International Monetary Fund in coming days, reported Radio Pakistan. In an interview, he said the national economy is strong as compared to the past and exports are increasing while imports are decreasing for the last few months. He said Pakistan wants good relations with all the countries but on the equal basis. To a question, the advisor said the US president has violated diplomatic principles by tweeting against Pakistan.